You might remember this one. More than a decade ago, Jeanna Giese-Frassetto was the first person to survive rabies without getting a vaccine after she was bit by a bat. This happened in Fond du Lac. She survived after some experimental treatment was tried on her. Over the weekend, she became a mom. Twins Carly Ann and Connor, mom and the babies, are said to be doing just fine. Congratulations. Take a look.